I'm right here in our studio here at the Campion Church. What a fantastic blessing we have this. Listen, I want to make an invite. On March 27, we're going to begin our spring sermon series entitled, We Are a Missionary Band. It's that song we all grew up in, those green songbooks in our Sabbath school class. We are a missionary band. Acts 8 and verse 4. Acts 7, of course, is the martyrdom of Stephen. Acts 8 is the persecution of the church by Saul. And then it says in verse 4 that they were scattered everywhere preaching the word because of the persecution. It took a tragedy to send the early church out to the world. Ever since then, missionaries, foreign and domestic, have gone out and shared the gospel, changing the world. We are still a missionary band. On March 27th, we're going to begin a series right here at the Campion Church, inviting us back to the roots of what the Christian church was meant to be, a missionary band. We're going to go story after story of missionaries, names you might recognize, that have made the gospel of Jesus possible in the corners of this globe.